I'd have to edit and basically say that the video is not letting me to. Probably because it's almost all this TNT. I mean, it shouldn't be, but like, I don't know. I don't know, maybe it's because the weather actually outside today.
The weather is bad outside. I hear it blowing.
You probably because you hear my fan, maybe?
No, it's my window. I hear the wind blowing against it.
What time is it for you?
Twelve oh three.
What time do you
have to go? But we were doing 12:20.
I told you it wasn't gonna take but 10 minutes.
5 was two. No, well, let me help you down here. It'll go faster. And I have to drive in this shit too, and I'm not really happy about that. Damn it.
You'll be fine.
Should be fine. Don't worry. Why did I blow up light? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 blocks more.
That's a lot.
Not really. You'll always finish it later if I don't have, like, you know. To that. How much far we gotta go?
Move.
Fight me. Now we just gotta go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Bro, we're gonna get this done, bro. Don't worry. Don't worry about it. Don't you
worry. Not in 20 minutes, Ryan.
You never know.
Okay, so we're not gonna set this off until you get home, okay?
Why?
Because, I mean, then we could actually, I could actually live stream it later. Then I could actually premiere it. And so basically, like an hour before we set this off, you know.
Bruh, I'm gonna set it off when we get done building it.
Don't do that.
Yeah, we're about done, bro.
What's the point of doing all this and then basically doing it right after? Like, you know, you can do a live stream and premiere it, and you can also possibly draw people in, kind of. You should do that, Ronnie.
Okay, I'll live stream one more time.
No, not now.
Two,
like
three,
later.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, yeah, oh my gosh. There's 8 left. You know how close we are. Yeah, I gotta get off in 9 minutes, damn it.
Start it off because we can set a premiere and doing it. Because we could do a live stream on it. And it lets people know that we're going to do a live stream on it. And they will come in probably. It depends. That's what I'm going to do. Hopefully, you know, you don't set it up till later.
Then you should go higher?
No.
Five blocks, bro. Let's go. Let's freaking go, Zach. As soon as we're done, I'll get off.
But you gotta make sure you save video and then also save an exit too.
Come on, dang.
You lagged out, didn't you?
No. I fell all the way down.
Oh, if you lagged out, so now we ain't doing it. We ain't doing it again. You probably should click save, though. Does it automatically save?
Bro, three blocks, Zach. Oh my god.
Once we finish, I want to get a good view. So basically, I'm gonna go all the way down to the bottom and go all the way back up based on how much. So what are you doing? No. God.
I'm gonna take a screenshot of it once I'm done.
Bro, get out of my sight.
Maybe we can get Courtney and then watch it. Oh, whoops. Oh, did you finish the inside? Zach.
What?
Bro. Look how.
Oh, it's not complete yet.
Don't light it!
Don't light it till later.
You're alright.
Is it not concerned from here? And basically, less people will know when you're gonna go live about something's gonna happen. We should do this at night and put fireworks on here.
What?
Wouldn't you like to do that? Imagine setting this off. Set the fireworks off first. And then basically, and then after the fireworks goes off, then we light the TNT. like put the fireworks up here. But we gotta have to put maybe some stuff to put it on. But let's not do that now, we can do that later.
Oh my gosh, one more row.
There we go.
Woohoo!
Hi, jump down. All the way. Holy cow. Wait, let's hold up. I'm gonna go over here. Let's see. Dang. Come over here, Ronnie.
Well, I'm taking a screenshot. Like, holy crap. I'm gonna jump all the way down.
Hey, should we put stone up here and put fireworks on here?
Boy, I'm getting we gonna do that later. Everything later.
Alright. Save and quit.